This second window here, he moved the trailer once again and it's like backed up against the wall. So I can only get half with the room that I have. And then I'm gonna move everything to the other side so I can get the other half of the window and the far end. So yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for your video class. Hope you enjoyed this video and let's get started. I'm gonna work on this one first since it's a little challenging. for this video and this class. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.